The company produced and wholesaled a combined 77 trucks last year. Via its energy brand Hyla, Nikola announced that it produced 42 of its Class 8 hydrogen fuel cell electric trucks and wholesaled 35 of these hydrogen trucks for its U.S. and Canadian customers in 2023. Nikola's hydrogen trucks boast a range of up to 500 miles and feature versatile applications. Among these include drayage and intermodal to metro-regional truckload and less-than-truckload to certain specialized hauling use cases. As for the time it takes to refuel these FCEVs, it's as little as 20 minutes. According to Nikola, it believes its fuel cell truck has one of the longest ranges of all zero tailpipe emission class 8 trucks that are commercially available at present. What an effort by our dedicated and passionate team to create and deliver what we believe is the only U.S. designed and assembled class 8 hydrogen fuel cell electric truck on the road today, said Steve Gursky, Nikola's CEO. Our pioneering spirit is what made it possible to wholesale these 35 trucks to our dealers for customers in the U.S. and Canada. Non-wholesaled hydrogen trucks are being used in a field test. Three of the seven hydrogen trucks that were produced by the company in 2023, but that were not wholesaled, are currently being utilized in an extended field test that Nikola is conducting with a fleet partner. As for the remaining four trucks, two are being used for service training slash customer demos, and the other two are in continued validation and engineering. Our goal is to introduce a better, cleaner way to deliver goods to the North American market in a reliable package. Our FCEV customer pilot programs have shown strong results, with truck uptime at 98% crucial for efficient fleet usage, Gursky said. Based in Phoenix, Arizona, with a manufacturing plant in Coolidge, Nikola's FCEV began serial production at the end of July 2023, followed by a commercial launch on September 28. According to the company's CEO, Nikola is looking forward to delivering more trucks in 2024. That's it for now. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook. Also, make sure to comment and let us know what you think about the news today. Thank you.